Kenta, my poor boy. Why did it have to be you?
What happened here?
The Mongols found out my sons burned one of their supply wagons. They forced me to choose which son they'd kill as punishment.
Oh, I'm sorry. What happened to your other son?
They took him. I'm sure it was Chuta's idea to burn their supplies.
He may still be alive. Which way did they go?
Across the bridge.
Tracks lead to that homestead.
Come and fight!
Thank you.
Your father told me about his choice to save you.
Save me?
The Mongols asked him who to spare. My brother's name left his lips without a thought. When he saw they meant to kill Genta instead, he begged them to take me. I can't face him. This all happened because I asked Genta to help burn that wagon.
What do you want me to tell your father?
That you were too late to save me.
I'm right here! Father's not here. Maybe he left a clue where he went. Hiya!
The guilt was too much. He drowned himself, but it was the Mongols who pushed him to it.
My party, we're just getting started. A life is a dream.